There are many reasons for their change, but I want you to know that changing leadership is an inherent right of members of the House. But the former Speaker and Deputy Speaker have shown great incompetence in running the affairs of the House. Then secondly, they have run the House and grand financially. That is to say, they have committed a lot of financial impropriety that we can no longer condone them.
We want to assure the public and people of Ondo State is a new dawn for us. We are not fighting the government. I belong to APC. But what is more important is this. Is a separate organ. The government should allow the House to perform their duties. We are not against the government, and we are not doing anything funny against our government.
But in another twist, the impeached speaker has suspended the newly elected speaker and 14 other lawmakers, citing what he describes as unruly conduct. The House has adjourned indefinitely.